Pathfinder, a moment. I'm picking up Krogan life signs on board the ship. Several captives are being held not far from your location.
Gotta get them.
They are scheduled for exaltation.
Gotta get them. Gotta get them.
Could be the rest of Drax's missing scouts.
Sam, do we have time to get there before they can't restore power?
If you act quickly.
Ryder, it's Reka. I'm pinned down. Don't think I'm gonna make it.
Where are you?
Near holding cells where they're keeping several of my people. They're still alive.
No.
I ordered Captain Hager back to the Ark.
You should be with him.
I couldn't leave my people. I had to try. And now, I think it's over. From one Pathfinder to another, farewell. Reka out.
Damn it!
There isn't time to save both. Once the cat restore power, you'll be trapped.
This is the last chance for Drax scouts. The Archon will turn them into monsters.
Why? Oh, they keep hitting me with this. It's either save the scout or save the Pathfinder. Oh my gosh. What do I do here? Like, if I don't... Drac will be pissed off if I don't save the Krogan scouts. And then if I don't save the Pathfinder, I end up... Oh my gosh, dude. I don't know what to do here. I don't know what to do. This is rough. This is super... super rough. Okay, so it took me a couple minutes to come down to this decision. Obviously, I think the scouts would be important. We don't know if they know. They could give us some valuable information. But at the same time, we're talking about the Pathfinder for another species. I think this is kind of high a priority. We're going to say Pathfinder Reka.
Reload. We're going after Reka.
Reka, my bad.
Pathfinder, you came.
Reka, we couldn't just leave you here.
Thank you. My people are at the end of the tunnel. It's Cat the whole way.
Then we push ahead and don't stop for anything. Let's go.
Oh, I got the shotgun out. The shotgun was doing work. Get wrecked.
Tempest, this is Ryder. Do you copy?
I hear you, Pathfinder.
We have the map, but we're trying to rescue some prisoners.
But those Ket guns won't stay offline forever.
I know. Just tell us if anything changes.
You'll be the first to know. Kalo out.
Oh, crap. I did not see this dude. Reload. She could have done this by herself. She's a Pathfinder. Like, that's the whole thing I get annoyed with in this game sometimes with, is like... Okay, this is weird. Why did I just go out of full screen?
They love to cut us open.
That was annoying. I must have hit something too many times. Alright, you guys take on that guy. Go, kill, you can kill yourself.
Watch where you shoot.
He's dead. There we go. Remains. Wait, gotta turn this off. Turn that on. Cat fusion helmet, not worry. We'll sell that. Pistol calibrator receiver. That's just bonus penetration.
Pathfinder, that Cat ship is trying to reset the power.
Crap.
They'll have the guns back in no time.
Copy that. You hear that, everyone?
Let's finish this!
I'm not seeing any containers. Which is... Oh, never mind. There's remains from that anointed we wrecked. Where they wrecked himself.
That's a cat who's never getting back up!
Alright, let's get these prisoners. Whoa! Down. Okay, I can't flank.
Not much further.
Got him. Nice job, PB. Oh my gosh, it's getting loud. It's getting loud. Is there someone here? Shoot this guy in the face. It's three of you guys. Also, oh, we got a one of these guys. Ice him. Although I should. I don't have any shields. Where'd he go? Well, where did he just fly to? He flew all the way over. Get wrecked. See you later. Oh, my aim is so off. Got him. Almost down. Almost dead. No shields for you. Oh, just barely. Get out of here.
We did it. That was the last of them.
If they're not alive, we're gonna have some problems here. Hesh 3, Urexo power supply, high resell. I'll take that for show. I think we got a sniper rifle from the Krogan that we beat or something. Just making sure. Hold on. I just want to make sure we're not leaving anything. Ammo collected.
Let's get them out of there.
Oh, now we can use it.
Can you run?
Pathfinder, the Cataclysm is restoring the ship's power.
Tempest, we're going topside. Track for extraction.
Understood.
Ryder, thank you.
Save it for when we're safe.
How awkward would this mission be if Drac was with us? Like, I was contemplating bringing Drac on this mission. It was going to be CQB. This would have sucked. This is going to be dangerous.
Let's move!
Ryder, now! We've got to go!
Alright, first arc secured. Well, second arc technically, but you guys know what I mean. Progress is being made.
A team will escort the arc back to the Nexus. I'm sure they'll be happy to see you.
Thank you again, Ryder. But I owe you an apology. I made a mistake.
Oh?
I shouldn't have called you to say goodbye. The choice you had to make, I put too much on your shoulders.
You did what you had to. If that had been the Hyperion and I was looking for my people, I would have been the one calling you.
I appreciate that. As Pathfinders, the line between serving our own people and the greater good is blurry. I prefer a sharper focus.
I don't think there's going to be much of that in this line of work.
I suppose not. Whatever the case, the Solarian people are forever in your debt.
Earn this.
We will.
Drac.
I heard what happened. Wasn't enough to save the whole Ark, huh? Had to grab a few more Solarians on the way out.
Drac, it's...
complicated, except it's not. Leaving my scouts behind was worse than killing them outright. And you're not the one who has to explain it to the rest of the clan.
It was a difficult choice, Ryder, but you won an important victory. The Archon has been dealt a blow. Your father would be proud.
It's been tough, trying to fill his shoes. I hope I'm finally starting to earn it. Though slapping the Archon in the face like this will only make him more dangerous.
Or perhaps reckless. Your father liked putting others off balance. He said the worthy would rise above it and learn to face adversity ably.
And the unworthy?
Would crumble. I'll leave you to your thoughts.
With reverence, Archon, this fascination with Meridian cannot continue.
It's the key to our future, Primus. The human knows nothing of its true power.
Even we don't fully understand it. Our orders are to exalt this cluster, not study the remnant. Questions are being asked about your judgment. Questions that come from the highest levels.
The answers will be clear soon enough. With Meridian, we can transform every world in this cluster to a wasteland. Either the subjects submit to exaltation, or we will use it to annihilate them. This Pathfinder has opened the door. Now we must be the first to cross the threshold. We must seize Meridian before it does. Like all lesser creatures, it mistakes a battle for the war. It doesn't know its weakness. Or its potential.
The Archon saw my memory flashes? He got that from my implant?
His device went deep. Our connections were wide open when Sam killed you.
He'll know how much we need Meridian. We have to warn the Nexus. We have to move.
Bitcoin channels are ready, Pathfinder.
All right, so that answered a few questions. One, the Archon's not the number one honcho in town. He's kind of like, I guess, ambassador or governor and whatever this government is or their system. We've leveled up. We've got new cryopods to unlock, so we're going to have to deal with AVP in a second, but let's deal with the VidCon board. And it looked like they were about to exalt the Krogans, so we're gonna have to probably deal with some more Krogans at some point, but at the same time, I think we would have probably had to deal with some more of those exalted Krogans anyway. Right, let's call Ambassador Addison, or Director.
Ryder, tell me about the satellite you found.
Director? What are you talking about?
My alert identified a ZK resource tracker. They're emergency tech, full of overrides so they can bypass protocol. They were designed by Dr. Zoe Jean Kennedy. She disappeared with the exiles. If her tech has shown up, that could give someone a backdoor to steal from your outposts.
This was a super long time ago. Am I just now dealing with this?
Why were these trackers allowed to bypass protocols?
They're supposed to be hubs, to rapidly track and pull resources if lives are at stake somewhere. That's why they weren't deployed. Tan didn't like anyone bypassing his rubber stamp.
If this satellite is new, how is it kept up with our security measures?
That's a very good question.
What was Dr. Kennedy's role in the initiative?
She designed the orbital beacons, forward stations, and half the kit in the Tempest. She'd ram an upgrade through before the requisition was on Tan's desk. Dr. Kennedy disappeared along with the exiles. That was a big loss.
Pretty extreme to set up a personal alert. Why do that?
A lot of Dr. Kennedy's projects were unofficial.
But you backed them, like these trackers.
I don't want some asshole using my access codes to cut a backdoor into our resources, or Tan blaming me for it. But I also want to know what happened to her.
If we have to find the tech or the person, where do we begin?
You got a sliver of data from the first tracker. With more scans, maybe Suvi can assemble a point of origin. Obviously, these trackers are being deployed where initiative tech is concentrated. That means outposts. Try another outpost system, or place more. Maybe you'll draw them out. whoever they are.
And when we find them?
They're stealing our resources. My concern is Dr. Kennedy, her tech, their lives. In that order.
More drama. So place an outpost on Vold to track or to draw. Okay, so yeah, we got a lot of stuff to do. Let me pull up my map really quick. That's not what I want to do. Let's go to... I can't do that from here. I got to go to the navigation screen. All right, let's go down to the little console here. Start with AVP control. Let's grab our rewards really quickly. 100 research Milky Way and credits delivered. So we got one to spend here. Mining operations, research data gain by resources by 10%, munitions, organic materials, tech materials, hidden caches, Apex tactics. I should probably do that, but I don't really do the Apex missions that often. Earn a larger amount of credits. Okay, I like that. So we can get more credits per interval, which would be nice because right now we only have this 1,200 or 12,000. We don't really use it that much. Or gain access to special inventories from merchants. This should be interesting. I kind of want to... Let's go with this one. I like that.
I would like to welcome our Solarian pilgrims to the Nexus. You have had a long journey, but we're thrilled that Ark Parchero has finally arrived. We ask for patience as we find homes for everyone. To those who doubted the future, the proof stands before you. The Solarians live, and so does their dream. Ah, there's the hero who made it possible, Pathfinder Rider. Do you have any words for us?
The dream lives on. We're getting the hang of it. There were complications. That's not going to happen. Just doing my job. Should we be the emotional leader or be... I forgot what this symbol's for. Casual? I think? Whatever. Let's just stay inspirational.
Like Director Tan said, the dream lives. If we all pull together, this can work.
Exactly what I would have said. In fact, I think I did. We all owe Ryder a debt of gratitude. In the meantime, please enjoy whatever comforts the Nexus can offer a weary traveler.
Hookers.
Excuse me. You're the one who saved us.
I am?
Thank you. I don't know what else to say. I'd be dead if it weren't for you.
We all would. Now we have a future.
A bright future. You've been through a tough time, but it gets better. There's plenty of good in Helios.
I can't wait to find it.
You're welcome. Alrighty, so we can go talk to, obviously, the leadership, but I do want to, before we do that, check out the vendors and see what the... quote-unquote new stuff is in here. So we can do a double... I already had that. Anti-armor module. So this is new. So we normally don't find this, but we can get this now. We've also got the duration boost module, med gel regulator. Okay, all this stuff is... No, this is all stuff we've had before. Shield accelerator, shield booster, shield bypass unit. Trying to find stuff that I could throw on a shotgun, not like attachments, although I would like to probably find like the barrel 4. Actually, I think I have one of those. No, I don't have a barrel 4, so we could get something like that, or we could do okay, so I double mod extension. So I'm thinking what the shotgun has. How many mods? It has the clip, It has the barrel, it has the receiver, and it has the melee. So technically, I think there's three on there now. We could do four. So that's something I might consider getting, but that's really expensive, and I don't think... Like, I'm trying to find something, like, is there nothing that we can use to... I mean, obviously, like, there's power damage against armor, so this would give us... If we throw this on a shotgun, we're talking, like, lance being a little more powerful and doing more damage to armor. Power effect duration, bonus health. I'm not really, like, super into this. Power force... all combo radiuses would be increased. A lot of stuff only goes on gear. Power damage bonus to shields. I'm not really in love with this. Alright, so we're going to look at... What are you selling? Vehicle merchant. So what do you have to sell? Discharge. There's... Ooh, monolith. Ooh, black. N7. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm buying me some Nomad skins. So we're going to sell our salvage. We're going to trade for that. We're going to trade for the platinum. Not really in love with the N7. Hunter seems... we're not going to worry about that. Supplemental life support. So this gives us more better life support or shield discharge. Oh, that's kind of cool, but that's... When would we ever use that? Let's just trade our salvage for these two skins and use these. Because these seem really cool. And then there's two more vendors on this side.
Looks half decent.
Arms merchant, N7 Crusader, N7 Eagle. The Falcon, which is a grenade launcher, I think. Or that's the other one. I don't know. Katana, Omniblade 4, and the Viper. I gotta start crafting that cryo gauntlet stuff or get that development rolling. Pathfinder scout armor. So yeah, this I wouldn't be buying armor. I would definitely be crafting it. So there's nothing really. I didn't really find anything. I'm a little disappointed. Unless I'm just not thinking about this correctly. Maybe I do want to go with the power or the shield anti-armor module. Let's do this one. The shield bypass. So the shield bypass and an anti-armor. So both of these, one is shields, one is armor. So for a shotgun, that could be pretty good. Although that's not like shotgun damage to shields. It's like, you know, that stuff. Let's also pick up some, actually, you know what I want to do? Actually, no, I'm not going to worry about that double mod extension. I think I actually have one of those sitting around. Probably not. But let's check out... I don't want anything that increases weight. I would love something that decreases weight. Anything like that? Sniper rifle? No. Spare clip, 58% spare ammo. This might be a good thing to have. So we'll do this. Bonus penetration, not worried about that. Melee damage, 18, and the weight stays the same versus, you know, 820 plus 5% weight. That's kind of not a even... logical trade-off. This one gives you 63% spare ammo, but minus 5% melee damage. Nah. And this one gives us 12% shotgun damage, so we'll grab that. I actually think, what is that? Is that four mods? One, two, three. It's only three. I might actually buy that double mod extension for the shotgun just to have it. Alright, so we'll trade. That's gonna make us broke. We're good. Alright, we're good here.